Hello friends, welcome to Arshad Stock Business News. And friends, today we are going to see the latest updates regarding to Tata Power and Tata Motor and EV play companies like KPIT and Tata XL. Because Tata, like Gujarat, started its subsidiaries. Friends, today Gujarat CM announced new EV policy. State to provide subsidy support for 870 crores over 7 years. So according to this policy, the subsidy will be given to two wheelers. See here, 20,000 two wheelers. So if you observe here, like with this, they are going to benefit for like 2,000 rupees. If you see here, for a three wheeler, they provide 50,000. And for a four-wheeler, they will provide 1.5 lakh. And for a two-wheeler, they will provide 20,000 as a subsidiary support from Gujarat's new EV policy. So whoever going to buy new vehicles, they are going to get this new benefit for coming 4 years from today onwards, as they announced. So with this, the sales will increase and the charging stations which manufactured totally by Tata Power also going to benefit. And this is majorly they are giving some subsidiaries for Tata Power also indirectly with the charging station manufacturing. They announced like they will provide some subsidiaries for charging stations also. See here, the state of Gujarat have received approval for 278 stations, charging stations under FAME II scheme. The state government is aiming to increase 250 more and the capital subsidy of 25% in the limit of 10 lakhs provided for the purpose. So this also going to be a good news for Tata Power in this state. So this is my view, friends. I am expecting it's a little good move taken by the Gujarat state for the subsidiary of 870 crores of rupees for the next 4 years. So thank you friends, and if you like our videos, please subscribe my channel and share my channel.